I'm Ash Bhardwaj and I'm here in Sume National Park to learn about canoeing the Estonian way.
Sume National Park is basically the floodplain of the Hallister River. And whenever there's heavy rainfall or whenever there's snow melting, the river floods and the entire plain is covered in water. And that's what we're going to go canoeing on now.
What's amazing is that just a couple of weeks ago, all of this was covered by snow and ice. People were actually out ice skating on the frozen water over in that direction. And now it's about 20 degrees, it's warm, but we're basically going across what is a field. And you can just about see the crops below. It's great, suddenly the whole terrain can be moved across by boat. To be able to go this close to the trees and through the trees in a canoe, and it's a lovely way to see Sume.